The blast took place near the city of Saravan in southeastern Iran on December 18. The three men were part of an engineering division working on construction projects in the border area. They were traveling to a workshop when a bomb exploded beside their vehicle. All three of them were killed by the blast.